it's just changed me. It's just like my second family, more like actually like a first family, because some people in my family I wouldn't even tell. Some of the stuff I'd be telling these people are like my brothers and my sisters.
If it wasn't for Pat and Crossroads for our kids, I wouldn't be here right now. I would have been probably getting in trouble back home with people and stated. Thanks to Pat, they gave me out of trouble.
I feel like I could be myself when I'm here. Like, when I'm home, I can't always be myself. Like, yeah, I can be myself. It's really fun. I feel like a whole different person. Like, I learn things when I come here, and I feel different when I go back home. I feel like I changed, like, guy. Like,
you learn a lot of stuff, like, how to help each other out and stuff. Like, because a lot of us, we don't know what how to help each other out. The counselors help us with the problems that we have. Say we have a bad day and we want to go home or something like that, they talk to us. They don't just push us aside like a lot of people do.
You just learn to deal with anything that comes your way, and you learn to do it yourself. You don't have people, you have people helping you obviously, but you learn to be independent and think for yourself.
The reason why I'm here was, let me say it this way, the reason why I'm here is because somebody somewhere said that this black kid from Brockton has potential and could be somebody someday.
Like, it helped me out more on the academic side of things. It's not like I have to do good in school just to come back to camp. It's just like, it taught me like why I should be doing good in school in the first place.
I don't know. Well, when I grew up, I was going nowhere. I came from a poor family, so I knew, I didn't know. I knew anything. I didn't have any friends. There's no kids in my neighborhood. I had no one to really play with, hang out with. I came here. I met all kinds of friends. And, of course, the values programs they had here, we had to make our own bunks. We had to clean up our mess. Had to get in line like the kids do today, teach them order and discipline. And it stayed with me. Wow. You learn things. But the friendships is what stays with you. That's what you
bond between me and Jackie is really close. It's like, it's even closer than peanut butter and jelly. Like, we're best friends, and we always will be best
friends. At camp, I feel I enjoy myself, and I'm happy, and I have a lot of friends here, and I'm not so scared because when I have a lot of people watching me, so they'll know, so I'm not by myself all the time. And at home, because I get out of school fairly early, and sometimes there's people not home, so I'm by myself most of the time. And when I'm at camp, I always know that somebody's watching me, and I'm with somebody, not by myself.
Because we can play M games and a lot of fun activities, and it's different from home because. Camp is different from home because at home there's bad things that happen, and at camp bad things can't happen.
Stuff you're telling me and anyone, you're hard enough. You don't have to put up a fight. You don't have to always be right. Let me take some of the punches for you tonight.